move to protect Pacific nations' reefs leads to trade ban on live coral.